something for everyone to come and eat tonight.
Nothing with kings, nothing with God.
Bring on the lovers, higher than
all situations
and complications.
Nothing to touch us all alive.
Tragedy tomorrow,
happy tonight.
Something falls off, something report, something for every company.
Go with a boy. were things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them, and bat my eyes, press against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, then refuse to see it through. That's a thing I'd never do. I could stay home. Someone like me, out of spite or jealousy, but I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. In fact, I bet you never knew that you cry.
Totally insane.
the shoes and boil the rice. Look, I didn't want to have to tell you, but I may be coming down with hepatitis, and I think I'm gonna faint. So if you would heavily, but wouldn't it be funnier to go and watch a funeral? Put the 27 dinner plates and 37 butter knives.
Just repeat. off for someone you have no relation, but it could be something special just for me.
then last night in his apartment he tried to remove them all, but I said as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your piles. What made you think that I was one of those girls? Take back the gown, the shoes, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arranged was a token of your esteem. But when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So, take back your mink to from whence it came, and tell them to Hollanderize it for some other day. Take back your mink, take back your soil. What made you think that I was one of those girls? And pray, take back the gown, don't ever hide that. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. What that each expensive gift you arranged was a token of your esteem. When I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. Take back your mink, the whole world of health, and go shot in the sleeve for somebody else.
We've got sunlight on the sand, we've got moonlight on the sea, we got mangoes and bananas we can pick right off a tree. We got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of tandy games. What ain't we got?
We ain't got things!
We get packages from home, we get movies, we get shows, we get speeches from our skipper and advice from Tokyo Rose.
We get Flanders doused with perfume, we get dizzy from the smell.
Nothing to put on a clean white suit for. What we have is what there ain't no substitute for.
There is nothing like a day.
We feel lonely and in grief.
We feel every kind of feeling.
We feel hungry as the wolf felt when he met Red Riding Hood.
What don't we feel?
We don't feel good. There are a lot of beautiful things in life, but brother, there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other.
There is nothing like in the world. There is nothing you can give
day made bright, are completely free from flaws.
Or as faithful as a bird dog, or as kind as Santa Claus.
It's a waste of time to worry over things that they have not.
thank you very sweetly for doing it so neatly. You killed her so completely that we thank you very sweetly.
Sing. the witch from next door.
The old enchantress told the couple that she had placed a spell on their house.
What spell?
In the past, when your mother was a child, she developed an unusual appetite. She took one look at my beautiful garden and said that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, and nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and filberds, and lettuce. I said, all right, but it wasn't quite. Caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up my rampion, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him right there. Could have turned him into a doll, or a stone, or a chair. But I let it have the rampion I had lost to spare. In return, however, I said, fair is fair. Let me have the weighty that your wife will bear. And we'll call it square.
I had a brother?
No. But you had a sister.
But the witch refused to tell him any more of his sister. Not even that her name was Rapunzel. She went on.
Now I thought I had been more than reasonable, but little did I know what he had stolen in his pocket. Beans!
Beans?
The special beans. I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall and then bang, crash, the lightning flash. Well, that's another story. Never mind. Anyway, so the big day came and I made my claim. I didn't take away the baby. They screamed and shrieked, but I took her and I hit her. Well, she'll never be reached. And your father cried and your mother died. And for extra measure, I admit it was a pleasure. I said, sorry, I'm still not mollified. They laid a little spell on them. You too, son. That your family tree would always be a barren one. There's no more fuss and there's no more scenes at my garden thrive. You should see my nectarines telling you the same I tell kings and queens. Never, ever, ever mess around with my greens, especially the beans.
Cafeteria line in Chicago. The fat man. hard life wherever you go.
Say what's true.
Nothing's quite so clear now.
Two things, fight things.
Feel you've lost your way.
You decide what
you
are
not alone. Believe me, no one is alone.
No one is alone, believe me.
Truly, you move just a finger.
Say the slightest word.
Something's bound to linger. Be heard.
No one acts alone. Careful, no one is alone.
People make mistakes.
Fathers,
mothers,
people make mistakes.
Holding to their own. Witches can be right,
giants can be good.
You decide what's right,
you decide what's good.
Just remember,
someone is on your side,
someone else is not.
While we're singing our side,
maybe
let it go.
Things will come out right now. We can make it so.
Someone is on your
example, brotherhood, love and peace and motherhood. No one pops the buttons off my vest.
Yeehaw!
Well, I can bust a maple tree, clean it half across my knee, and I ain't inclined to be the kind to jest.
Thanks a lot, and I like fighting, it's exciting.
Thank you.
You're walking with me. can't stop my happiness, 'cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn. 'Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. Just lost till I heard the drums, and I found my way.
This time, varsity choir, you know what to do. Come on down the sides here. If we could just take a moment of your time and ask you to help us use our art to donate to an extremely good cause in our community, in the United States community, as a matter of fact. I would tell you that at one point in your lives, hospice will most likely affect you in one way or another, either helping you personally or helping the a terminally ill loved one. And hospice is such a wonderful organization. Lansing has been such a good community to us. Haslett has been such a good community to us, supporting our choral program. We thought what we could do this evening is literally pass the hat. If you have a dollar, even change, loose change, throw it in the hat. All of the proceeds that we collect from this evening's concert will go right to hospice. And what a worthy and wonderful organization. So the boys' varsity choir here is gonna start with their hat on this side, and they'll just pass it right on, and then these gentlemen here, any loose change that you have, feel free, just little bit here, little bit there, and we will make sure that that all gets to hospice. And we appreciate so much the wonderful audience that you've been tonight. For those of you who don't have a program while the hats are just going down, I think that this kind of concert, this cabaret concert, is really such a fun concert, and it wouldn't happen without the generous support of choir boosters who purchase all the music for this concert. It wouldn't happen with our talented community members, Georgia Figale, John Dale Smith, Justin Vala, Jonathan Smith, a senior, all in the pit making the music, helping us to be great. So a big hand for our pit. I know the kids would want me to make sure that we thank our rehearsal accompanist and everyday accompanist, the most wonderful woman in the world, Rhonda Hambleton, who's right out there in the house. First, the choir, I'm going to ask you guys then to vacate the aisles before this last song. You'll meet Miss Heisey in the old choir room, and we'll just close with this fun number from the producers. It's called Goodbye.